Admit, this game is a little bit addicting. It's almost addicting, like dark and light for me, because I like the naturalness of the game rather than dealing with dinosaurs and shit like that. I used to play Ark. I love dinosaurs. You get the dinosaurs, they make all kinds of noise when they're walking and stuff, you know. Cables. I want to get wireless headphones. They're only Bluetooth. I'm not sure if I'm supposed to check my Bluetooth connectivity with my computer. Because it's supposed to have it, you know? We are working on a blacksmith table. All our stuff is good. Got no sickness. This is the priority right now. We gotta get these components. Nails I can make, the wood I can make. Probably components and stone. So I need 6 slots available for me. That's only 5. Let's see what I've got for stuff. Oh shit, I got more meat over there. 38%. So the other ones are probably like 38% or something. I don't see any more red boxes. Oh, what's this? The clay? Oh, that's my food. Damn. I should have kicked. We gotta make this repair bench. Oh, we can actually make a knife. Yeah, we should collect a lot of those red boxes. Those are for tools. Where the hell's the knife? And these things, metal scraps. water. We got food. All right, we're ready to go. We're actually going across to the across from the sawmill. Oh wait, you know what? Why don't we go back up here? We gotta get the red boxes. We need to build the blacksmith place. That saw machine requires a generator. Oh, that's going to be easy to make. We just need... That's 8. We have 10. 18. So I need at least 20 of those. So, there is a mine. Whether that's the only mine or not, I don't know. But we definitely have to have a vehicle. But we're good, because all we needed is the pickaxe. We're going to go back up this road and we're going to visit this community. And that's in this direction. Wait a minute, why is it in that direction? It should be in this direction. There's the water. Yeah, okay, there's a road there. Oh look, it looks like stuff is starting to respawn here. There's sticks. There used to be rocks there. We're gonna concentrate on stones. And this village. So stuff is coming back. It's coming back very slow. Wait, I haven't been. Okay, that's the junkyard. And it's broad daylight. We're gonna find out if those creatures are in there. We'll check out our storage facilities. Oh, look what we got here, huh? Let's put this in here. That's my 6 storage locations. 3 times 8 is 24, so I got storage for 2 different items. Nothing's respawned there yet. That's got a lot of storage space. Look at that. That's a 5x5. So there was scrap metal over on the side over here. I don't see it come back. Let's see if there's any over here. So we're actually looking for the red component boxes. That's the ticket right there. What's this here? Anything? Oh, this has got tires. Oh, but the storage is only... Oh, that's banged up. Oh yeah, they're in there. Fuck. Oh, shit. That's okay. I can get rid of them. I hope. I don't mind that car being there. I think it's got a set of tires. Wait. No, it doesn't, because they're not there. We got plenty of water, plenty of food. We are looking for a dirt road and a fork in the road. That's the fork in the road. You know, we probably got time to do those buildings and go all the way up around there. That's a lot to look through, though. I don't have a lot of time to spend. Let's go do the community. Actually, you know what? Because I'm looking for those component boxes. This looks like, Oh, the leaves are falling. It's gonna be winter soon. I got leather. Just by my little eye. Yeah, this is probably a better chance to look for. I found another knife. That would be manure. See it. Garden soil, good God. Oh, there's another one. Shit. I'm gonna leave the garden soil, because that's not a priority right now. Dung around here. Place. Good. Upgrade fish bucket? What does it mean, upgrade fish bucket? Your bucket slot has been upgraded by a slot. No, it hasn't. What the fuck? I don't know. That's gotta be good. Nothing there. Okay. No buckets laying around. Oh, there's something over here. That's a backpack. This is upgrade fish bucket, and this says upgrade inventory. Kind of a neat little picture, I guess. So they don't have zombies in the daytime. Which is kind of pleasant. Another saw. How do you like that? And I just made one. Nothing. Another saw. More graphics. That graphics glitching going on. I will grab the garden soil, this. I got two slots. That's okay. I still need frickin' 26 of those. That's really funny. I didn't even think about it. While my character was drinking. Oh, I need that too, don't I? Why is that red? Should take the good one and leave the bad one, really. And we can get that stuff later. I would say that the game save is probably pretty good. Claim this. Not that I'd want to. That's a can of food, which I can't seem to take. Storage area. Oh, you can open up separate drawers. I didn't know that. That's the second one. What's this? Ammo. I can't open up the bottom one. Oh, there's something else there. What the hell is that? Another crowbar. Another brick. That's my bandages. Thank you. good game. You know, it's like I gave this thing a solid B rating. So, you know. Where did the other crowbar go? I don't have enough room. I gotta move that other stuff down there. There's lots of stuff here. Fuck. That's the stuff we need. We need those red boxes. Oh, there's another pair of boots. There's probably some firewood over there. There's a whole shitload of manure there. Oh my god, there's a gear. Holy crap. I need a gear for something. That was gonna make it. That's manure. That's your car generator, huh? Twenty kg, 35 kg. Oh, that was spelt wrong. Nine plans, not plants. I think those bags were 10 kg a piece. Oh, fuck. Fabric pot? I don't remember about the gear. That's only 5 kg. Oh my god, seriously? I wish I had another slot open. Let's get generator. It doesn't look interactive. Pick up hose? Oh, that's very important for something. Very important for something, yep. Damn. That hose is important for something. Shut. I guess I don't need anything here. It is getting dark. I want to grab my red boxes and run up to that community. There's a rock floating up there. Oh god, is that the mist? I wonder if I left any red boxes down there. I don't think I did. Been here. We are at this building. There's a lake. We gotta go up this road. That looks like the mist, you know. I gotta watch out for bandits. Go. God, this could be a bandit camp, you know? It makes me wonder, like, why aren't there no bandits here? This is a bandit camp. Scared the shit out of me when it did that. Are you fucking kidding me? Sorry about that. I didn't mean to crash in the cuss. That would be two gears. I should go down and grab the other gear. Can't eat that steak yet. Got two knives. Drop the knives, grab the gear. Guess that's a plan. What if the frickin' bandits come out at night? I got three spaces. I could grab that tire. Oh, what's this up here? Oh, a fishing rod. Oh my god, we found a fishing rod. How sweet is that? that hammer. Oh, what am I doing? Oh my god. That's too funny. That's just too funny. I'm sorry. I had to just do it. I had to do it. Oh, there's a machete. It could come in handy in a pinch. Yeah, I can't. I want that bag out of there. There's some food, canned food. And a bag. This would be the back road. We are gonna haul those two items. And this place will be done. This stamina thing is like staying up there forever. I gotta watch my time. Should probably keep the machete. I got 7 boxes and a space. Alright. We've raided the campsite up there. Supposed to be a lake somewhere. I've been up there, I've raided that. That's the campsite. That's the main road. I don't know where the lake is. Shit. Shit. Where the fuck am I? I don't know where that lake is. That's a main road. Oh man, did I get lost? Going on. Wait, that's not... That's not the same... Is it the same place? There's a car missing. Oh, fuck. Don't store stuff in cars. The fucking cars are gone. Oh my fucking god. There was a car sitting there. What the fuck? There was a car sitting there. And it's gone. I wanted to go up to the frickin' community. I'm way the fuck down here. I had to go to the community. I need to go this way. What is that? There's a chicken. Oh my freaking god. Where the hell is the fucking town? I don't know. Fuck. I don't know where the town is. I don't see the lake. I don't see any water at all. That was close. Place. Looks just like the other one, don't it? He needs to be fed food and water. Grab Bobby. Fuck. So shit. Water feeder. The fuck is that? A bottle of water. A chicken coop. Jesus, loud son of a bitch, ain't he? I could feed him water. A fish pond. He's a loud son of a bitch, ain't he? So he'll eventually die. I don't know where the hell I am. Stay in there, will ya? Aye, aye, aye. That was scary. Well, we're gonna go up this road. Well, never leave anything in vehicles. I gotta see what time it is. Never leave anything in vehicles. Because you don't know which ones are real and which ones disappear and shit. Tower home. That's what that guy was talking about. I don't see any dudes walking around. No, I haven't heard any animals like that guy said. I wonder if the animals didn't. Well, the chicken was there. What is that? That's clay. See, they should have these zombie people up in here. There's a workbench here. Already. What the fuck? Oh. Feels like I couldn't get in. Oh, it's nice and quiet here. Drop that. Drop that. Pick up this axe. That's 94. Wait. Oh yeah, that's 23. Wow. I got another new axe now. Okay. What do we got here? Anything? That's an upgraded workbench to you. No. It looks nice though. There's a bed. Let's rest for an hour and see what happens. So, I mean, oh shit. That's what happens. I shouldn't have rested. Damn it. Now I gotta freaking do all this in the dark. I have no idea where I am. I needed those red boxes. That's the radio tower. And there's a river. There's a river and a lake here. I don't know where I am. I can't find a fucking town. Those goons come out at night. I won't be able to see shit. I think my best bet is to head for the tower. Oh man, I got freaking turned around. How do I know if that's the right freaking tower? Now I could use a pencil. I am so screwed. If I see a bear. Oh, there's a is that a road? Yes. On a dirt road going somewhere. Okay, why is the stamina going down so quick? I don't know if that will help.
Ooh,
locked. That was a pig. This is not my house. Oh, I was already here. Nothing. Actually, where's that machete? Good. This is not good. Is this my place? No way. Oh my god, I'm back to my place. Are you seriously kidding me? How did I get turned around like that? Oh my gosh. I got 20. I can build a blacksmith shop. Oh my god. I can build it, but I can't see where the hell I'm gonna put it. I think I was gonna put it right here. I wanted to build that repair thing. Oh, I gotta build this. God, that's fucking bright. I gotta pick this shit up and move it out of the way. Wait, no, I don't. Wait just a minute. I have to listen to that. Yeah, I figured that would be noisy. Fuck. Well, it's not that bad. I need stone, I need wood, I need nails. That stuff's out of the way. Need to make nails. Okay, lots of screw. Need to make a set of nails. I gotta make two of those. Oh, fuck. I'm short one box. Have I got another one in here? Oh, that's too bad. Wait. What's this doing on the ground? Oh, those are dry. I got dried meat. If I eat that, I could probably eat that. Put one over here. Let's see what that does. Oh, that didn't do very much. I'd be better off just eating that steak. Yeah, it lasts longer though. But still, huh? Shit, I need one box. Cause I need 30 nails for this thing. I don't like the frickin', I don't like the noise. To a bear. It looks like the real skybox, doesn't it? What is that? That's a serious problem. That's part of the skybox. Oh, there's the moon. Oh, that's a good picture. Well, that's just shit, you know? I need one freaking box left. One box. I wonder if there's one here somewhere. fishing pole. Nice moonlit night. And a crowbar. Got an axe, got a knife, all that stuff is good. I gotta go find another box. But if I go to the junkyard, that box ain't gonna be at the old West Town, would you think? The sawmill. How the hell did I end up over here? I really got turned around. It's still the old West Town. I don't got no choice. Because it's getting late and that stick disappeared. Interestingly enough. Oh, guess what? There's three levels of that. Well, I thought there was. What do I know? That's the sawmill. The other buildings. Wait a minute, the sawmill's on the left. What the fuck? I need a sawmill on the right. That's so scary. I haven't been down here for a while. What's this? I think I've been here. Fuck, that car is gone. There's my stuff in the road. There was a car sitting here, too. The cars are disappearing. I've been in this building. This is cleaned out. We're on a main road. The sawmill's on the right. Okay, good. Let's just go up the road here. There's my other stuff. This car is here. Oh God. I gotta take that stuff out. Maybe after you take the stuff out of the car, they disappear. We're supposed to destroy these or something. That that's a good looking car. What do I know, you know? What do I know? These cars both got wheels on them. Oh, you know, maybe if you lose something in them, they won't go away. Shit. I gotta find a rock or something. That might be a secret right there. So if these vehicles have something in them, if it's not useful, leave them in there. Or put something in them. I think I better take that gas can. Needs one red box. I really need about 11 boxes. Oh, there's one. I've been here before. Oh, there's another one. I haven't been in here. Oh, we got some gloves. Wolves around here somewhere. Okay, we're doing pretty good. Let's keep going up the road, I guess. I mean, I spy my little eye. Now, the game glitched for the first time, twice. We need to... Oh, heaven. We need to find some sticks or something. I don't want to cut a tree down. I got six. I'm getting heartburn. Damn it. Oh, fuck. There's two of them up there. Let's eat this. It's a good game. You know, it's a good game. So the wolves are hanging out by the special places. I'm running out of room again. That's a guitar. Oh, fuck. I think that's one of those critters. There's a gun, which I'm not taking. That's gotta be one of those critters. Revolver ammo. Oh god, something bad is up here. That's getting closer. Oh my god, there's a machine gun with a sight in here. My store is open for business now. Yeah. Little did I know. Loots? It says loots? How do I get up there? I don't get up there. Well, I got scrap, I got the thing. I could probably leave, make a run for it. I gotta sleep, or else I'll lose my stamina. That is crackling out there. There's another red box. And another red box. Something's gotta go. Oh, fuck. Oh, there's a creeper. There's a creeper right there. See him? Fuck is that? Fuck is that? He's got something on his head. What the fuck is that? I want to drop something. Jesus Christ. Holy mother. Holy shit, bejesus. Okay, we know what that looks like now. Fuck. Did I get the other box? I don't know. I'm getting fuck out of here. I've just had my scare for the night. That town. Wow. That was fucking cool. Yeah, I should have enough to get back. That was scary as shit. Holy fuck. I thought it was a freaking dog. Wait, we gotta go down further? Where's the junkyard? Oh, that's the junkyard. Okay, so we go this way. Now see, that's what makes for a good game. Like something's coming after your shit and you don't know what it is. I was like, what the hell is that? He couldn't climb that thing. I'm thinking to myself, I hope you don't climb. I've had two good scares in this game. The teddy bear. And that thing. I gotta go make some nails. I wanna close my door. Oh my god, that was scary as shit. Wait. I gotta get rid of some shit here. Oh, when I get rid of this. That. That I ate the steak. Shit, that was scary. Oh, fuck, I need those. Alright, let's make some nails. Just like that, Monsaba. I see no wolves around here, but the bears is here. Shit, I need 18 freaking stones. Oh my god. I don't think I can do that tonight. You know what? I'm not gonna be able to do that tonight. Am I? Run like hell up that fucking road. Must be some logs here. Oh, no, I thought that was the moon. Uh-oh, what the fuck did I do? Yeah, I did it right. I can't even remember what I'm doing, you know? Oh, what the hell, it got daylight. That was kind of an abrupt change. Eighteen freaking stones. I don't think there's any stone in here. Nope. And I can't make it. 8 boards and 18 stones. Fuck. 8 boards. I don't need that door. I kind of like the spot I'm at because it's near water. Like the water's right there. All I need is 18 stone. Now, is that mist? It's raining. Oh, Jesus Christ. That's a better reaction than that other guy had did. Fuck. I think I lost him. Better save the game. That was a good fucking reaction. That was a seriously good reaction. Well, there you go. I really want to kill him now. I go the other way. I don't know where he is. That literally scared the living shit right out of me. I kid you not. Stones. Uh-oh. That is the mist. That is the mist in broad freaking daylight. And I need stones. Oh. he got a good piece of me. He got a good piece of me. Day 7. So that bear is probably not there. And that mist thing, I mean, whether that actually is going to show up again. Well, that's weird, isn't it? Alright, we're going to give it a royal... I got 1 stone, and I need 18. Oh, the mist thing. He's after me. Call it quits. It's a good game. I think I got a circuit board and I saved it. Yeah, that's some scary shit. I like it. I like it. It's a good game.